Hello friends, today I am going to show you the recipe of Chiku milkshake. So let's start. So the ingredients of my recipe are 9 to 10 Chikus, some milk, cashew which is chopped, sugar, almond which is chopped and some ice cubes. So let's start. Now take a Chiku and cut it into 4. I cut it into 4 and now we are going to remove the seed and scoop out the flesh. And now I am going to transfer it into a bowl. So similarly, I cut and scoop out all the flesh of all the Chikus. And now we are going to go to the next process. Now take a blender jar and add the Chiku flesh in it. Then add 2 tablespoons of sugar or as per taste. With that, some milk in it. 1 cup. After adding milk, I am going to blend it into a smooth milkshake. I blend it into a smooth milkshake and now I am going to transfer it into a mug. I transfer the milkshake into this mug and now I am going to add 3 ice cubes in it. With that, I am going to garnish it with some chopped almonds. I garnished it with some almonds and now I am going to again garnish it with some cashews. I garnished it with some cashews. So as you can see, it looks so healthy. So this is my delicious and tasty and healthy Chiku milkshake recipe. Give this recipe a try and enjoy.